gas injection, I did not say gas injection would be taken out completely from the formula. Today, we're producing, as I said, more than 150 MBD, and we do have a full field offshore named SARP to be produced via AOR miscible gas injection. Gas injection is always there, but plan B for ADNOC. And plan A is try to mature a cost-effective technology that can free up some gas to the network. So if that's possible, good. If it's not possible, I'll go to square one, where I was mastering that scheme. For you, Dr. Hussein, the message is absolutely different. Our reservoirs, just off the numbers, since the 60s we were producing, we did not reach more than 20% all over Abu Dhabi with the reserves we have. And our shareholders and partners, they know that. But I think being loud on the EUR activities is just because, as you know, one technology will need maybe years and years to be investigated, and laboratory works, and then you might inject in the reservoir and everything goes and vanishes. And it's like, no, it's not the right way. It requires a lot of time. And if we don't start today, we will never be able to start at later stage. And last one, all our shareholders, through the concession agreements and so on, they are committed to produce certain targets, certain production, certain recovery factors. So they are part of this journey with us to develop this EUR scheme.